Okay, we're coming down in 3, 2, 1.
There's incredible damage in the city, but up along this mountainside, you can see the incredible damage here. Houses have literally slid down this mountain. And obviously there have been lives lost, tremendous destruction to these families. So it's not only the immediate city center damage, but it's even in areas of housing in the suburbs like this, where this earthquake was devastating as well.